don't want to hear you die.
Movement detected. Curious.
Humans should not take junk. Less space for guns.
Overactive sensors. Nothing more. Hostile sensor reading detected.
I was in error. No enemy detected. Hello. Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration. Is someone present?
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Alive.
What do you need?
Move here.
We'll do. You share with Strong?
I got a store to run here. You gonna buy?
I've got a few minutes to...
All salvage.
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
That sounds really, really bad.
It was a disaster with a capital D. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
What exactly are we looking for?
I'll tell you when we get inside. I know that's a bum deal, but strategic ignorance has saved our organization more times than I can count. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base, so let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs, symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake never caught on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going. Got another rail sign, right there.
Did not care. Things ours now. Time to die. Okay, who's next? You hit like a rat.
And another. We're probably close. See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me. Hey. Hey.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? Do you have a goddamn Geiger counter?
I got one built into my Pip-Boy.
Wait, what?
Easy there. He meant to say, mine is in the shop.
That's better. My heart almost burst out of my chest. Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Are you in danger?
I signed on for light recon, but that little Slocum's jaw of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches! If I haven't been made yet, I'll be spotted when I leave here. I'm goddamn trapped. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
They have a minefield?
Yeah, the mother of all minefields. I couldn't draw you a map if I tried.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So, I lied. I do that. So you handled the talkie-talk, and I got to watch from the sidelines. Go team us.
He doesn't strike me as the dishonest type.
Yeah, that's my read, too. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So, if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So, we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The donut shop has an escape tunnel?
What? Doesn't everyone have an escape tunnel? Seriously, though, thank God for that tunnel. If it weren't for that, there wouldn't be any railroad left.
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got you covered.
Something.
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings. The Institute had to work up to that level of hubris. Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way. The Railroad's not fully united on how we feel about them.
Let's find a prototype, then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown. Well, the terminal's on at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords.
No.
Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards. The prototype's deeper inside. Someone left a rail sign here. This one means danger. Yeah, we know.
Dead not need things. We take!
Box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache nearby. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before the... Well, you know. Look around. Another active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, we can give our friends a little surprise.
Send you back to Institute Broken again! Victim.
liked it.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Now wear your guts around my neck.
Security's too tight. Security's too good. Got it.
Engaging hostile life form.
Says me.
I know you are still there.
Hey, take this. Thank God someone managed to close the security door in time. Carrington's prototype is in there.
You are hiding because you fear death.
Where's that play button? Open says me.
They were wise to flee.
Hey.
Need strong to smash something? Strong can carry for you.
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Sensors indicating concealed organic life form. You must be terminated. Following protocol, eliminate hostile. Actuator damaged.
Now wear your fingers around my neck.
Going up.
Then the new guy patched me up, put me on his shoulder, and blasted his way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Why don't you believe Deacon?
Let's just say that Deacon and the truth aren't always on the same team.
Every word he said was true, and then some.
If you didn't have the prototype, I'd think you're both lying through your teeth.
See? Just like I said, boss.
I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign him up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the Railroad, Agent.
Why should I join you?
If you're having any doubts, you shouldn't. Not very many of us live to retirement. But if you're like me, that doesn't matter. There are great wrongs that need righting.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours?
Call me Fixer.
Fixer certainly seems an apt name. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang.
The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded.
Up top, you gotta be careful.
Enemies watching. Can tell when
you're being watched. You didn't see anything.